So we're doing fermentation of the white in barrels, and I'm going to try to show you. Do you hear that? It's doing pretty well. So the density's reached about 1,060, and so we're gonna oxygenate the barrels with a clicker, which is just a porcelain piece that has really tiny holes in it, and we run oxygen through it to give the wine some oxygen right now.